For all females planning for pregnancy, I'm asking her to keep taking folic acid before she's planning for pregnancy for like 3 months. And she has to check all her vitamins, her blood count. If there is any abnormality, she has to treat it before getting pregnant. Once she got pregnant, she has to take care about her food. She has to avoid junk food, unhealthy food. She has to be healthy. She can making some a little exercise in early pregnancy, and after that she can gradually increase her exercise. She can have antenatal classes and make a regular follow-up with her doctor to check how is the baby growing, the growth of the baby is going in a good way. All her blood tests is normal.